Of misappropriation of funds in the Meru County is not a new issue. This is an issue we have raised in several occasions, both in the assembly and outside the assembly in public barrasas and other. But matters came to the worst after some people were contracted to deliver curtains to the Meru Level 5 hospital, Meru whatever teaching and referral hospital. Curtains worth 7.8 million shillings. I have personally gone to see the curtains. These are local cheap curtains. I believe the curtains which were in the hospital are much, much better than the curtains which were brought by this. And I believe this was done with the help and the connections of people working in the governor's office, in the executive. We questioned 7.8 million shillings worth of cuttings, and up to now, it's over 3 months ago. I think now when things have gone viral on social media, people are now trying to cover up this thing. These cuttings are not in any other dispensary, as some people would like to purport. These cuttings were just delivered from Meru Teaching and Referral Hospital. It was not just the cuttings. Remember, at the same time, I raised the issue of maize which was bought in the market, which would be bought in the market, open air market, at 2,500 shillings and delivered to the Meru General Hospital or whatever Meru Teaching and Referral Hospital at 5,400 shillings. We questioned about this one, but then we come to realize the person who was given the contract is a very close associate of the powers that be. In the county executive.
During the last financial year, Meru County procured the cutting materials for windows and partitioning of inpatient cubicles to improve patient privacy. And I need to urge for the state, you actually can visit with us and I can actually get a team here to either go to Teaching and Referral Hospital here, you see that was done, and 13 other facilities in the county with that material. And in addition, I also need to say in the course of the same year, our tailor, because the county actually had someone here who was doing tailoring for our own department, even before we came in, even as county, and who sits at the Teaching and Referral Hospital here, did take measurements and actually make Meru County specific standard curtains. And you see those blue color everywhere you go. The total size of curtain material procured was 3,555 square meters at a cost of 3.96 million. And if you work out that, you actually see it's a cost of 1,125 shillings per square meter. Those who have bought cutting materials, even in Nairobi, for your analysis, you actually realize that that's a range. With the window linings, the total quantity was 3,355 meters at a cost of 3.128 million. And we shall be giving you this statement for you to actually get the actual figures. If you then look at the overall total amount used, for curtains is 3.96 million, and for netting materials is 3.124 million, and that totals up to 7.084 million. The above figure of 7.884, and it's used by county government to procure curtains has been on the news on various media platforms, including TV, radio, and also social media this morning. I wish to state that the curtains and netting materials I bought were never meant to be for one facility. The statements made on this material by individuals are not factual, and you need to check that up. And in fact, I want to ask you to go to the facilities they are going to give you, even their names, including here, and you see the materials are there and in others that we've. And many of you have actually come to our opening of facilities, including actually this last week.